So good morning, children, and this is our second class on the chapter. The two stories about fly, two stories about flying. This is the second part of the stories, and here the writer is Fabric Forsyth, the writer. In the first story, we have studied about a seagull, how it started flying, how it started its maiden flight. Now in this story, a difficult aeroplane. This is a story about aeroplane, and the writer himself is a pilot here. Pilot who fly aeroplane. So here what happened, the pilot with his name Frederick Forsyth, who was a pilot in British Airways. British government ke airlines se wo aeroplane chalate hain. What happened, after many days, he wanted to return back to London from Paris. London and Paris both are the capital of UK, United Kingdom. That is what London capital, and Paris is the key what capital of France, you know. So on the day, after many days, he wanted to return through a flight to London. Over English Channel, you know that in between Paris and London there is English Channel. So what happened, he wanted to fly and he wanted his English breakfast. This is what a homesick feelings, that is after many days everyone wanted to return back to home and stay and take breakfast with the family and enjoy. So that is what the desire of the writer, and that's why he wanted to return at that day. What happened, his aeroplane, that is what Dakota DS-088, the name of his aeroplane, Dakota DS-088. With that aeroplane, he wanted to cross the English Channel and landed in England. Although he was warned against the weather, but he started his journey through here. What happened, on his way, near about 150 kilometers from Paris to London, he found a dark cloud appeared in the horizon in the sky. Dark cloud appeared. Although he has the interest, he has the delight and dreams to be in London and have English breakfast, and that's why he did not afraid. So he started his journey and continue. And suddenly, when it is near approaching, a large size of cloud and storm appeared. What he thought to turn उसको सीधा सामने एक cloud और storm है, तो सोचा कि side होके cross करके London चले जाएंगे. But जब वो fuel check किया तो देखा fuel उतना है नहीं. That is what the first problem he found. Then second thing, when he entered, so what only option he had to follow, what in between the storm he had to fly the airplane within the storm ka andar se beecho beech usko cross kara ke le jana padega agar usko London jana hai to, because fuel is what already in last stage, fuel nahi support karenge dusra hoke ghuma ke jaye to. So that is what a first problem. When he was inside the storm, suddenly he lost his control, and his compass was not working. He lost his direction as well, compass direction ke liye, and other instrument also not working. When he finally connected with the ground staff ke sath connect kiye, to wo log instruction diya tha return jane ke liye. And now jab storm ka beech mein hai, and at that time jab connect kiye ki koshish kiye, so what happened, ki no connection at all. So he lost his instruction, lost his direction kho gaya. Usko koi mechanical instrument kaam nahi kar rahe, and finally ground staff or airport authority ke sath bhi connection detach ho gaya. Next, he totally lost himself in that, and there is no scope or no way to alive to be returned back to his home or to return to Paris. Koi option hi nahi bacha tha near about death. And what happened, suddenly he found an aeroplane in front of him flying, and the pilot was really ready to help him. Samne mein he suddenly dekha ek aeroplane, and that aeroplane is called Black aeroplane. That is the title, Black aeroplane. Black aeroplane, that is what the part 2 of the story. Ye Black aeroplane, why it is called Black aeroplane, because in the storm it appeared. First reason, ये अंधेरा तूफान में ये अपीयर्स हुआ। और सेकेंडली इन दैट एरोप्लेन नो लाइट एट ऑल, कहीं पर उसमें लाइट नहीं जल रहा है, वो अंधेरे में ब्लैक और एरोप्लेन था, उसमें कोई लाइट नहीं, एंड दैट वाई दैट इज कॉल्ड ब्लैक एरोप्लेन। तो ये ब्लैक एरोप्लेन का जो पायलट से उसको इंस्ट्रक्शन दे रहा है, तो उसी को फॉलो करके वो कंटिन्यू किया जर्नी। ये लिसन द टाइटल वन थिंग्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड द ब्लैक एरोप्लेन। फर्स्ट रीजन, इट अपीयर इन द डार्क स्टॉर्मी नाइट, एंड सेकेंड थिंग इट डज नॉट हैव एनी लाइट। ये एरोप्लेन में कोई लाइट नहीं जल रहा था, ना विंग्स में ना हेड में, एक डार्क एरोप्लेन दैट इज व्हाट। एंड थर्ड वन मोर थिंग, इट डज नॉट नो अबाउट द व्हेयर अबाउट्स ऑफ द एरोप्लेन, इट डज नॉट हैव एनी रिकॉर्ड एट ऑल इन वेरियस। सो दिस इज व्हाट द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ द टाइटल, इट अपीयर्स इन द डार्क नाइट, इट डज नॉट हैव एनी लाइट इन द व्हाट हेड पार्ट और द विंग्स। एंड थर्ड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स about the identity and whereabouts of the aeroplane is also dark, is also not known to the writer, and that's why that aeroplane is called black aeroplane. So what happened when it's instructed, the writer follows its instruction, and after following that he landed in the ground, and he was really happy and he wanted to thanks that pilot of that aeroplane. But when he inquired about that aeroplane and the pilot in the ground staff in the office, the ground staff replied that in the radar मतलब क्या होता है, जिसमें सिग्नल आते हैं कितने सारे उस एयरपोर्ट एरिया में जितने एरोप्लेन है सबका सिग्नल वो रेडर में आते हैं, तो उस रेडर में उस टाइम में ओनली वन एरोप्लेन का सिग्नल दिखा रहा है, एंड देट इज व्हाट द राइटर्स एरोप्लेन, और दूसरा कोई एरोप्लेन रेडर में शो ही नहीं किया। दिस मीन ऑन दैट नाइट ऑन दैट टाइम नो अदर्स एरोप्लेन वॉज फ्लाइंग ऑन द स्काई, दैट इज व्हाट द सेकेंड थिंग्स। तो ये एक मिस्ट्री की हुआ, एक व्हाट सस्पेंस मिस्ट्री, सो व्हाट हु वाज दैट, दैट इज व्हाट द सस्पेंस एंड मिस्ट्रियस स्टोरीज, जहाँ पर ये हु वाज दैट पायलट एंड व्हेयर दैट एरोप्लेन वेंट, the second aeroplane. This mystery is a what is a main theme of the story is. This is a mysterious story where the second aeroplane and his identity and the pilot as well is the mysterious one. So it is what of manifold speculation started here. Manifold school first, it may be the God himself. It may be a creation of hallucination, dimag se create kiya hua ek imaginary character, or maybe it's an apparition. That is what happens in some heavenly creatures or unknown mysterious creatures, maybe ghost-like appearance, or maybe the God, whatever it may be, but it was not a real one. It was not an error. It was in creation of imagination. That is what the most of the critics supported, that second aeroplane or the pilot of that black aeroplane was an imagination of the writer. It was the creation of his fear-striking imaginative mind. It was a creation of his fear-striking imaginative mind. Oh, डरे हुए उसका mind का imagination से ये creation था, and that is how he escaped. It sometimes what happened कि कुछ strange things हो जाते हैं, इसे हम लोग सोचते नहीं. उस direction, उस route में professional में भी था. Repeatedly चलाते थे, उसका instruction और route पता था, एक अंदाज में maybe वो पहुंच गया, but बाकी सब imagination था ये. Whatever may be, if logical ground में analyzed करो, superstitious ground में analyze करो, God या mysterious कुछ emergency create करो, whatever may be, he was saved on that day by an imaginary aeroplane, and that is what the story suggested here. So the story, in the second part of the story, black aeroplane, it has twofold significance, and that is what the theme is divided into three parts. First, his highly interest to be with his family and English breakfast after a long separation from the family. This is what the why he wanted to take that risky journey. Flight on that stormy night. That is what the first part. Second part, how he faced the problems. How, what types of problem? That is what stopped the radar. No signal at all. Compass stopped working. No connection with the ground stuff. And what happened? For even the fuel was also at the wars at the end of it. So in these are the all types of problem. There was no chance to be alive. But in such situation, how he escaped? How he was saved by an imaginary pilot? And that is what Blake aeroplane. And most important topics of this chapter: why the aeroplane is called Blake. At the ending of the chapter, you can find it that aeroplane is called Blake because it appeared in a dark night, in a stormy dark night. Second thing is the aeroplane does not have any light at all. The aeroplane wings or head, there was no light. And third thing, it the identity of the pilot and the aeroplane, that was also mysterious. That was also dark, not known to anybody else. Even the radar of the ground stuff also did not found any but signal at all. So that's why that is called Blake aeroplane. This is what the significance of the title. Usko Blake aeroplane bolne ka three reason bataya main. First, ek dark stormy tufani raat mein appear hua tha. Second, ye is aeroplane ka head mein ya wings mein kahin par koi light nahi tha. एंड थर्ड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स इट इज ब्लैक एरोप्लेन बोलने के बजाय कि उसका आइडेंटिटी और अपीयरेंस वाज मिस्ट्री. दैट इज ऑल्सो डार्क. पता नहीं तो चला उड़ा है पायलट कौन था, रो एरोप्लेन करता. देन दैट्स व्हाई ये थ्री रीजन से इसको डार्क और ब्लैक एरोप्लेन बताया. एंड द लास्ट पार्ट हाउ ही सेव्ड, देन वी ब्लैक एरोप्लेन अपीयर्ड एंड इंस्ट्रक्टेड एंड ही फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शन एज वेल. Each follow the instruction and finally landed on the ground. And that is what the whole summary of the story. So Frederick Forsyth, so dono part complete hua. Now you must complete the NCERT question answer for this. Next near about 4 chapters complete ho gaya hai. This is what the third chapter. So next complete your but if you have any doubts then ask me in a personal mobile number. Thank you.